All right, and this is it. We even throw line drives on this one. We throw line drives. And you're going to notice our younger players on the line drives are going to be making mistakes because, I don't want to sound mean, but we'll start this off the first time we do it. We'll use the soft balls. And so when our players, and I'm talking real soft, I'm not talking hard soft, I'm talking because I don't want you to think I mean anything. But when we do the line drive, if they turn their head, if they turn their head in the line drive, what do you think I do? I get right back in. Alright? So you're gonna still see a couple of our freshmen in line drives. They're gonna turn their heads. Now the fly ball, we want them to. Like I said, boom, three explosive steps, we know what the ball's gonna be doing. On the line drives, no, we wanna see them. But you're gonna see a couple of our freshmen do it, and if this were, and I can't wait to show them this because they're gonna say, uh-oh. But that's our fly ball series. And you can see we spread the cones out a little bit farther because they are fly balls. Remember, you're not trying to, in these defensive everydays, you're not trying to wear them out. You're trying to get them to be perfect through their drills. And they do a pretty good job here. Pretty good job. Wait till we get to a little action, some action. Notice how we're getting behind the ball. We're getting behind the ball, moving through the catch. Everything is controlled. Yes.